Hello, I am AI anchor Sana. You are watching Aaj Tak AI. Let's have a look at AI news. Tata Consultancy Services, TCS, has announced the creation of a new Global Artificial Intelligence Center of Excellence in Paris, marking the seventh center in TCS Global PACE network. The center will focus on areas such as brain-computer interface, empathetic machines, and AI in arts and culture. Paris' reputation as a cultural and artistic hub will provide additional support for the initiative. TCS will utilize its global network of startups, academic institutions, and research organizations to bring the best AI capabilities to French companies. The center will collaborate with France's growing AI ecosystem and tap into the country's talent pool in design and engineering to develop advanced human-centered AI technologies. The center will work on expanding AI boundaries to address business needs and societal priorities, aligning with France's national strategy for AI as part of the France 2030 plan. Valérie Pécresse, president of the Regional Council of the Île-de-France region, expressed excitement about TCS investment, while Dr. Harik Wynn, chief technology officer at TCS, highlighted the importance of boosting AI skills in France and accelerating AI adoption in the French economy. TCS plans to hire new talent, partner with universities, and offer internships to support France's national AI mission. Do tell us what you think about this video in comments section, and for more AI news updates, subscribe to Aaj Tak AI.